We need more media, but again, the industry puts pressure on the media to write good things about the industry. And again, it's economic blackmail. You know, we won't advertise, our friends won't advertise, our workers who have businesses won't advertise if you say something bad about the industry. And I've gone through it with the oil shale development when I was a reporter for rifle papers and sold advertising.